Actress Emma Watson trended on social media after the rumors of her retirement from the film industry surfaced on the internet. Emma Watson has decided to spend quality time with her rumored boyfriend Leo Robinson. Gossip mills suggest that Emma and Leo have been dating each other since the past 18 months. Rumored lovebirds Emma and Leo are yet to make their relationship official. They have refrained from speaking on the matter. According to Daily Mail, Leo deleted his Instagram handle after the photos of Watson kissing him circulated on the internet. Another report suggested that Emma Watson's rumored boyfriend Leo Robinson is a businessman. Speculations are rife that the two met each other through mutual friends. Several fans expressed their disappointment over the rumors of Emma Watson's retirement on social media. One user tweeted, "Emma Watson's roles were truly iconic. I'm wishing her the absolute best, and regardless of what happens to the future of her career, I'm just gonna appreciate these amazing roles she left for us." On the professional front, Emma Watson was last seen as Margaret Meg March in Little Women, which released in 2019. Fans still love Emma for her performance as Hermione in the Harry Potter film franchise. The rumors of her retirement sent the internet into a meltdown. One user wrote, "Emma Watson as Hermione Granger will always hold a special place in my heart.